Hello everyone, Zine and Zimir here. Welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem Three Houses. Last time, we had a big revelation. A huge one.
I'll keep
one that puts everything on his head.
No.
This time,
no need.
This time, we're preparing for war. Now, let's talk about Seraph. Seraph is unique and is honestly a really cool unit. He has weird, like, classes, though. Yeah. We're not going to train him, though. Let's raise your axe, Lenny.
I've learned a lot.
Did you? Hilda or Raphael? Hilda. Hilda. Let's kill that. Begin lecture.
A question. Whatever you say.
Ymir's birthday. Fitting.
Let's show. Yes. We did okay.
There we go.
I see.
Okay. I mean, we could go through this again, exploring again, but I'll be real. Speaking of, I forgot to do this for Seraph. Spearisol. Let's give you Blessed Lance, Horse Slayer. Short spear. An elixir. Oh, if you want. And steel shield. I would give him the critical ring, but no. Let's go for combo arts. Okay. That ain't really. Okay. Smash. Spike. Let's get rid of a spike. Leone. Tempest Lance, Helm Splitter, prioritize, thank you. you. Grip shot. Break shot. Abilities. Nice abilities. Nice abilities. But get one training. We've never been to Lake Titus. But I need the money, so.
Pardon me, sorry.
Units. Set adjunct. Normally I bring Flail on, but I'm going to bring Seraph and have Claude bring Flame. Can't really bring anyone else because no one's flying, you know. Mostly because, as we'll find out, we'll be getting a lot of units past this point, so as many units as we can. We do want as many as we can to be maxed. Put you up here. Put you in front. Yep. Okay. That. Let's go. Battle begin.
Guide me well.
About Seraph is that he's mostly a lance user. That's just reference to the old Fire Emblem games. You don't know what I mean?
Who, me?
Well, the old Fire Emblem games. Wyverns only have lances.
Stay focused.
They didn't have axes. That was an addition added in by Fire Emblem Radiant Dawn, if I remember.
Another step forward.
Ready and willing. That's the golden deer for you. I'm not done yet.
Of course you're in.
Let's get to it.
Nice.
I stand ready.
I got this.
Who, me?
Ready anytime.
Leave it to me. Don't expect much more than that.
effective.
I get things done.
Not so fast.
Won that.
Allow me to demonstrate. That is that.
Nice.
Lament your weakness.
Nice.
You lost to me?
Thank you.
Naturally.
Trade secret. Yeah! Just magic away, Marianne. That little bit of magic would be good.
As expected.
It was a good try.
Nice. Quite leveling up. Nice. Bullion.
Sorry, but victory is mine.
They were clawed to level 28.
I expected.
Claw might be the first level. Alright.
Sorry. Appreciate it.
Nice heal.
We must all do our part.
Nice magic group.
Celebrate later.
Don't want to draw too much attention to us. Do want to draw some. Okay. Now, that. Let's
appreciate that.
Shall we dance?
Nice. Nice God. You didn't need to go that far.
It's not luck, it's fate.
Steady now.
You can't compete with me.
Nice.
How do you like that?
Yes. Oh, I can use the normal people. That'll be good. So do as much and get as much experience as you can. You'll need it. Nice. Let's draw.
Harder.
You're getting bulky.
I'm a bit uneasy.
But not what I need.
Yeah. Appreciated. Apologies.
Nice.
I won't allow it.
Starting to carve through.
I can feel it in my bones.
Now, Italians. Oh, I need marketplace. Flanish, everyone.
Come back.
All right, I actually better check Italians. Consider. Give me a moment. funny. Nope, can't get the keyholes. His authority is near A. Nearly A. He can almost. Matt. Silver axe. That's good. We're going for it.
Ready and willing.
For that wool.
Guide me well.
I stand ready. With me, nobles must be strong.
This is the oddest I've ever had.
Let's get to it.
Lawrence will not lie.
How do you like that? Gotta keep improving.
Allow it.
Stay focused.
No, we don't want to actually murder ourselves.
Who, me?
I got this.
Try and break its armor. So let's try.
Ready anytime.
Oh, I thought it was broken for a moment. I was like,
leave it to me.
You've got to be kidding me. Warp over one face.
Call.
That's why.
You have our support.
No time like the present.
Steel.
enough of this nonsense.
Apparently, Lori is not that murder.
Naturally.
Everything.
Good form.
Is it though?
I'm so sorry.
Huh? It worked out.
Fun to watch.
Ready anytime.
I get things done.
Next one's mine.
I got this.
Who, me?
Nice. Marianne is getting screwed though, stat wise. She's usually not this bad. Which is a shame, because.
Stay focused. Whoa.
Made up monsters.
Let the lesson begin! Leave it to me.
Seraphim.
You don't have time for this.
I was trying to give that.
You were outmatched.
God damn it, really, Sylvia. Oh, there's no archers. That's just not good, though. Let's see if I can. Okay, draw them out. There we go. Nice.
Guide me well.
Your call.
No, you're killing that guy.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I stand ready.
Give that to Lawrence.
A trivial victory.
Let's get to it. That takes care of that.
Destiny unfurls.
Thanks for that.
Nice heal.
I put in some work. Leave it to me.
Thank you.
Guide me well.
Ready anytime.
Okay, so
let's get to it.
Of course. First of all, best. Oh my god. This is becoming an intense
ready.
Battle. Not intentionally.
Out of my way!
And Lord, everyone dead again.
Now you know.
Retain.
Yes.
I am still far.
Amazing.
I got this.
Nice.
Plenty more where that came from.
I actually won!
Gotta get over here. It's hard in the sky. Is that it?
You knew it would end as such. Hella.
Ready and willing.
Stay focused.
Who, me?
Part of me wants to just use this guy to step off.
Still a long way to go.
32 magic. Jesus. Nice heal. I have a bomb closer. I don't need to.
Destiny unfurls.
Now he's called for the group.
I can feel it in my bones.
Oh, the stats are not looking great. Usually they're not this bad, but hey. Mr. Berry! We got some bear meat.
My thank you so much!
I am grateful.
I have gratitude.
Come on, load quicker.
Thanks so much!
At this rate, I'm probably going to have to make this its own episode, and I don't want to. There we go.
Listen up, everyone. The Imperial Army is upon us. If you can fight, pick up a weapon. Everyone else, hurry up and evacuate. We have the goddess's protection on our side. We have nothing to fear. Victory will be ours.
Professor, are you ready?
Almost.
Well, hurry up. I don't need to tell you that the situation is dire. We have some support troops from the local nobles, but the army we're facing is immense. No matter how you look at it, we're at a disadvantage. To make matters worse, the enemy is being led by Edelgard. Do not underestimate how extraordinary her abilities are.
She's back already? Talk about impatient.
If we don't stop them, the Academy will be destroyed. Prepare for battle, everyone!
We will stop Edelgard's rampage!
Our opponent is formidable. But if we work together, we will not fail.
Enough talking. Let's go!
Dear Goddess, please protect us all.
I shall fight with all that I have. It is an honor to fight alongside each of you.
Professor, Claude, you'll lead the way, won't you? You won't let any of us fall, right?
Pressure.
I wanted to talk to Rhea first, but as expected, that won't be possible. What did she hope to accomplish at the Holy Tomb? What happened to you as a baby? There are still so many things I need to know. The same goes for the real origin of the Crest Stones and the Hero's Relics. As for Seiros and Nemesis, just how much of their mythology is true?
We know so little.
It's true. But lucky for me, I refuse to die with so much still unknown. Hey, Teach. All joking aside, can we possibly survive this battle?
We'll find a way.
That's all we can do, right? If we gave up, the God of Fate wouldn't be happy. I'm a lot of things, but I'm not the kind of man to just roll over and die in a place like this. I have my own ambitions to see to. There are things, dreams, that I must see come to fruition. And I've been thinking, I want you to see those dreams realized as well. On top of all that, there are still so many secrets out there just waiting to be uncovered. We can't let that stand, can we? So, Teach, no, scratch that. You're so much more. You're my ally and my friend. Teach? Friend? None of those words quite capture what you've come to mean to me. We may not be connected by blood, but I believe our bond goes deeper than that. Now that we know each other, our hearts are connected. Even if our paths diverge and we're forced to say goodbye, I know that we'll meet again. And so, for lack of a better word, I gratefully call you my friend. And I hold fast to the belief that this isn't it for us. No matter who or what you really are, I'll always be on your side. You can't count on much in this world, but you can count on that.
Let's ready to launch. We need to be as aggressive as we can be.
Appreciate it.
Might as well.
I have succeeded.
Just one battle. Let us ride. Pegasi and Wyvern. The Battle of Garak-Mok begins. Now.
Sorry to trouble you.
Of course, number one's Alois, because you can only get him this month. No, I feel bad for anyone who got killed this late. Actually, no, because that's Crimson. That's
you have my thanks.
Silver Snow, you can only recruit her at this point.
I thank you.
Thank you.
This is going to be the one battle that I'm stressing the most over. So if I don't talk, I apologize. First things first, I want to move you here because Death Knight's here. We want to move all our archers to the left side. Well, as much as we can. So we can't move Claude. I don't really disagree with anything else. Can you move over? Yes, you can, so I'll probably be moving there. The big problem is going to be trying to survive. Let's show the battlefield. The enemy's here. We've got two commanders on the left, one on the left, one on the right. If we take them out, we can get an advantage. Center, we have Randolph, Ladislava, and Edelgard at the back. We need to recapture each of these. points. Once we enter archer range, we need to stop on wyverns. But before we go, we get, finally, Rhea, Sword of Arrows. Secret weapon that heals 50% damage dealt, restores HP 50 every turn. Sarah Shield. Sacred Shield, linked to the Crest of Sarah's. Has monster damage, restores HP every turn. Don't need to worry about her. She's got some great spells. And she's the Archbishop class. It's basically the Enlightened One class. The Index Swordfires. I would have thought she would have had her own. But Retribution is a fitting one. She won't move. So, let's go. Golden Deer, move out!
I have a report. The enemy is within the walls. They're about to break the defensive line.
We have two priorities for this battle. Protect the Archbishop and maintain the defensive line. Reinforcements should arrive soon, so just hold your ground until then.
Positions, so we can finally get them. Yeah. I wish this was the defend chapter, because it would be so, like...
I got cool this.
To rush against the time limit. But, hey.
Won that.
No need to be picky.
Let us away.
Just attack. Careful of your units.
I am spent.
I stand ready.
Okay, Lawrence, dismount.
A trivial victory.
Anyone try and get through?
Who, me? I put in some work.
We're breaking through the enemy line.
Ready and willing.
Won't be for long. Smooth.
Ready anytime.
Let's get to it.
Give our allies some help, some bit of a break, and then it should be fine. Steel bolt.
Huh? It worked out.
Guide me well.
Seraph. Try and get through.
Hey, thanks.
Bulk up your defenses.
Stay focused. Who, me?
Ariane.
This is what I do.
Can't compete with me.
They're breaking in.
Report. The enemy has taken the entrances where the
So long as we can re-
Yeah, no. I'm returning back time. Returning back time.
Who, me?
Buys time.
I can't afford to lose. Leave it to me. Stay focused.
Okay, so I just need to kill you thoroughly. Okay, that's how I'm gonna do it. Rounder.
It's over.
Should I have held back?
I am so impressed.
Nosferatu.
I just worked harder.
That's fine. There we go.
This'll get him.
Nice.
Report! The enemy has taken-
So long as we can recapture the east and west strongholds, we might be able to call in the reinforcements.
Alright. We know where our objective is? So...
Ready and willing.
Let us... break through. Gambit.
No time like the present.
Let's get to it.
Ready anytime.
Yeah.
I
seal the fence. Nice.
Mindful. Ah! Each battle, a chance to grow.
Let us away.
My brother will be pleased.
Crescent sickle. Guess who's back? The little girl you're scared of.
This fight is but a sideshow to the ravaging of the sacred place that is Garrick Mach. The time is not right. I will wait for the next opportunity.
And you'll get nuked even harder then.
We took back one of the strongholds. On to the next.
And we got allies. This should help us turn the tide.
I stand ready. Naturally.
Okay, so I need... Okay.
I got this.
Okay, so that's... This man can easily walk off.
Guide me well.
Me? I put in some work.
Okay, so we can...
Don't underestimate me.
Jesus. They really wanted to murder them.
Ready and willing.
This is...
I can help.
Really...
Pull out all the stops!
Let's get to it.
Let us help.
I've got another option.
Ready anytime.
Okay, so I need to quickly check. Down the right side too. How far is that? Okay, so I don't believe it actually covers. So I believe. I technically can do this.
Sorry, did I hurt you? What?
Good. So that gives...
Let us away.
That gives my group.
I got this.
Tiny group. Some breathing.
Guide me well.
I stand ready.
That also means I can actually finally go on the offensive. There we go, there's a
crap. A trivial victory.
Who, me?
Assist.
Well done. Stay focused.
And I am confident. Nice. Some experience.
Another step forward.
Leave it to me.
I'm going to hide here. I'll spot it.
won!
Don't hold this against me, okay?
Nice.
Never underestimate an outsider.
Amazing!
Steady now.
I stand ready.
Guide me well.
Leave it to me. Who, me? Stay focused.
Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah!
Should I have held back?
I got this.
I have no choice but to distinguish myself in this fight.
No other choice.
As expected.
Predictable. Let the lesson begin!
Nuking this thing.
Each
Jesus.
Battle, a chance to grow.
Who knew?
I won.
More artillery for you on this side, at least. Now we can start carving off that side. But
ready and willing.
Before we can, we need to try and take out Hubert.
What you fail to appreciate is that we have at our backs a force you cannot hope to defeat. I can afford to fall back. We still have the advantage.
All right. We took back both of the strongholds. Let's keep up the momentum.
There we go.
Ready anytime.
Now, dismount. Four.
Let's get to it.
Dismount. Sadly. That might be Seraph and Raphael. Lawrence then?
finished.
Don't mean to skip that.
Did I hurt you?
Okay, stay by your side. Right to the wall. Here comes Edelgard and Mandy's lava.
I call that a win.
Try. That frozen lands though. That might be what I need to do.
My life was changed forever by Her Majesty. Now I lay it on the line. For the Empire! I'm so sorry. I can't keep going. I must retreat.
Training bow.
Should have trained better.
Nice 27.
Huh.
To me?
Silver Axe broke, but that's fine.
I wish you were someone whose heart could be swayed by my words and deeds. If it were so, I would have done anything to make you my ally.
If any of our allies fall,
you will come to regret raising your blade against the Emperor of the Adrestian Empire.
Leave it to me.
You will come to regret.
Six turns.
You fought well, but now. Your fight is over. Send in our reserve troops, and give my uncle the signal. What is this?
Everybody here, young and old, is in your hands. No, I will not allow another Red Canyon tragedy to happen here.
Going on.
Now.
did you come?
Thank you so much.
In Imperial year 1181, the new Adrestian Emperor, Edelgard von Hressfeld, led a strategic assault against the monastery at Garrig Mach. Though her own losses were great, her foes had no choice but to surrender. Archbishop Rhea commanded the Knights of Seros, leading from the front lines against the Imperial army. But amidst the chaos of battle, she vanished, and her whereabouts remain unknown. With this single attack, the Adrestian Empire officially launched its offensive against the Holy Kingdom of Fargus and the Lester Alliance. The unification of Fodlan has begun.
Next time on Fire Emblem, Three Houses, we'll see what happens. This is Zeno and Azuma, signing out.